Hello and welcome viewers to a quick demonstration of SwiftShader, a tool that will compile 7,000 shaders in under 2 minutes. Let me quickly show you the config of the PC. So you can see it's a 4-core Intel i7 processor with 16 gigs of RAM and an NVIDIA GTX 1060 with 6 GB of VRAM. Now for today's demonstration, we'll open the infamous Matrix City sample project made by the team at Epic Games. And for those of you who've opened the City Sample project, you'll know that it has a lot of shaders and can take forever to open on any machine. Now, as you can see, we've just opened the project and we'll put a little magnifying bubble in the middle so that you can see where the shaders are getting compiled. And we'll also put a timer right next to it with the goal of you being able to track how much time it actually took to compile all these shaders. Now, Swift is running in the system tray at the bottom on the right, and will take anywhere between 10 to 20 seconds to kick in. And so you'll really be able to see this performance that we've been talking about. So please don't exit the video just yet. And there you go. There you can see 200, 300, 400 shaders getting done in a second. You can see that performance that we've been talking about. Now, while we're waiting for these shaders, I'll give you a quick rundown of the top 3 features for Swift. Firstly, Swift is a super easy to install solution that comes in a plugin format and can be installed on any Windows machine. All you need is a license. 2, Swift will optimize all shader events. So it doesn't matter whether this is before the project opens or even after the project has opened. So for example, if you've opened a level and added a MetaHuman to it, Swift will pick up that shader event as well. Now, as you can see, we're at the 1 minute mark and more than 2/3 of the shaders have been done. As a matter of fact, the numbers are coming down significantly faster than before. 800, 600, 500, 400, 300. The last 100 shaders are left. And before we go, the last thing I want to tell you about Swift is that it supports all versions of the engine. Whether you're on the custom version or a stock version of 4.27, or you're using the latest 5.2, we've got you covered with Swift. Now, we're almost done. And as you can see, we've got these last 12 shaders to go. And again, another 46 that have come up. And there you go. We're done. In 1 minute, 42 seconds, we've finished 7,000 plus shaders on this demonstration. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please go to the comment section to see how you can get your hands on this invaluable tool built by our team here at Metadesk.